كما ينبغي لجلال وجهك ولعظيم سلطانك. اللهم إنا نشهد أنك أنت الله الواحد الأحد الفرد الصمد الذي لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. First of all, please make dua to our brother of Shiraz. He's very, very sick today. Make dua to our brother of Shiraz, the son of Allah, our brother Azim Sayyid and our sister Rafia Sayyid. May Allah cure him. See any of that. Also make dua to our brother Muhammad Ashraf, the elder brother here. We respect him, mashallah, always with us here. Muraz Quran better any sheikh here. MashaAllah, he's from Pakistan to Muraz Quran. Don't say I'm from Pakistan, I can't memorize. No, mashallah, Muraz Quran better than me, especially. Yesterday, I visit hospital. Visit many brothers, especially in Stanford. One brother is a doctor in Stanford, resident. And subhanAllah, yesterday, what's his name? His name is Noor Muhammad. May Allah cure him. He got cancer. And he has lymphoma, I believe, like 11 centimeters. Originally from Mauritius. He speaks French with English, mashallah, very good brother. And he said, he told me, we have an MCA sister, extremely very polite. MashaAllah. I'm very proud of our sisters here. She visits hospital volunteer. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give her more iman. See, Amir Rabbani. May Allah guide her husband, her kids. Inshallah. And we must learn from our sisters. She's volunteering, visit our brother, our sister in Stanford. And the best some dua from Quran, from Sunnah, and rest MCA, very polite sister. And mashallah, she realized we must make something good. And I wish everyone here must practice, must visit hospital. To see what? To be gratitude, have gratitude, alhamdulillah, see a life, and see can stand up. Okay, if anyone's sick, you know. I want to recite one page, but I remember my brother is sick, said no. One, three, four is more enough. Okay? If you are healthy, wealthy, you must stand up with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours. Make prayer, read prayer, okay, with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as our Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. But if you are sick, take your time. I remember when I was sick, I can't read Quran, and I can't make tasbih. After we visited our brother, we found our sister, her son called me, and I said, okay, I can't visit here, inshallah. Second floor, but suddenly I know, I don't know, it's a surprise for me when I hear she are in mental health. No mental, just some problem. And unfortunately here in America, a lot of people, Muslim, non-Muslim, mental problem, disorder, stress, sorrow, okay. And when I sit down with my sister, said, I told her, please remember Allah. She said, I remember Allah until my tongue is dry. I said, no, remember Allah as Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us. Remember Allah as Allah told us when He told us in Surah Al-Ra'd, أَنَا بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ تَطْمَئِنُّ الْقُلُوبِ. Real dhikr, send peace in our heart, not our tongue. Our tongue, we forget it. Imagine if our shut down now your mouth, and remember Allah by your heart and your mind. You know, if you can practice as meditation now, like if you take deep breath, now everyone, Muslim, you born a Muslim, new Muslim, anyone, okay, now practice with me. Take deep breath. And say, oh Allah, forgive me. Oh, but I don't want to say by your tongue, say by your mind and your heart. Say now again, deep breath. It's not easy first time. You need practice maybe one day, 1 year. But Allah knows your intention to say astaghfirullah by your mind and your heart. Okay? Wallahi, if your intention that, Allah give you real iman. Allah, you know when you mention ana bi dhikrillahi taqma'inna al-qulub, some people very happy when he got some money, when he got some position in his new car. But as a good believer, I am happy when I can't bring jama'ah. When I can sit down to look at you, when I spread love, I love everyone here. No hatred, alhamdulillah. We spread love. We can smile, alhamdulillah. Some people can't smile. May Allah protect us from Egypt, from disease. Has disease. You need psychiatric. You go to psychiatric. But alhamdulillah, can smile. As Prophet Muhammad alayhi wasallam told us, in the same time we can cry when we read Quran. We can cry when we see our brother or sister sorrow. Okay? And say Alhamdulillah. Say Alhamdulillah. هذا وصلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.